When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient free men from Greece and Rome who bravely stood, 300 men and three men. And then I prayed I yet might see our fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And from that time through wildest woe, that hope has shone a far light, nor could love's brightest summer glow outshone that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in forum, field, and fane. Its angel's voice sang round my bed, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. It whispered to that freedom's ark, and service high and holy would be profaned by feelings dark and passions vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train, and righteous men must make our land a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. So as I grew from boy to man, I bent me to that bidding. My spirit of a selfish plan and cruel passion ridding. For thus I hope someday to wait, or can such hope be vain, when my dear country will be made a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.